It's the Marty All Just for Laughs Comedy Festival. Kevin Hart presents LOL at JFL.
I just turned 40, man. That shit is weird. It's a weird club to be in. Like, who in their 40s? Fellas, who in their 40s? Thank you, sir. One soul. Everybody else, Benjamin Button in this. Because y'all are the most 40th looking group ever.
I'm 39.
No, the you ain't 39. It's 49. How old are you, sir? 40. What's your name? Andrew. Does this happen to you? Because this happens to me. I go to the bathroom now, Andrew. I pee. I know how to pee. I've been peeing for 39 years. I pee, I shake, I'm done. I zip up, I take a couple of steps. I pee just a little bit more. I'm like, I was done. That never happened last year. I'm wearing boxer shorts. That got on my socks. Right now, I'm about to break this down because I'm only want to talk to my fellas right now. Fellas, if you're in here, say hell yeah. I'm about to save your life. Don't let the women distract you. This is a very sensitive subject. There has been a whole lot of guys going down on a girl and passing out. I know that sounds crazy. I know, sir. Don't look at her, look at me. Pay attention, this is good. It's going on all up and down the East Coast. My best friend in Atlanta said, that happened to me 3 times, Finesse, with the same girl. I said, what happened? He said, I don't know. I go down to do her. When it's her turn to do me, it'd be the next day. I'm like, what? I said, I tell you what, I'll come over. I'll hide in the closet. Do what you do. If something shady go on, I'ma jump out and I'ma save you. He was like, yeah, we gonna get her. I was like, okay, yeah, you dummy, we gonna get her. So I go over there, I'm in the closet, and she late, and I fall asleep. Because he had comforters stacked up in the closet, and I travel a lot, so I kind of dozed off. But when I woke up, they was there, and they were going at it. And I know he forgot I was in the closet, because he was doing stuff you ain't gonna do in front of your boy, if you know your boy watching. Because first of all, when he was ready to go down, he was like, you ready for this, girl? I got the merry-go-round. You ready for the merry-go-round? And I'm 40. I'm in the closet like, what the f*** is the merry-go-round? Because I ain't never heard of that. But it was the corniest I ever seen in my life. He went down, opened up a ledge, and he said, and I'm in the closet like, lang, 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 lang. And that's when it hit me. Different people call it different things. You know what I'm saying? Like you, sir, you look more outdoorsy, you know? So you probably be like, I got the beaver. You ready for the beaver? The beaver, shut up. I don't know. Sir, you look more sophisticated with the glasses and everything. You probably call it something different. I got the cuckoo clock. You ready for the cuckoo clock? What's the cuckoo clock? Shut up. Cuckoo. Cuckoo. Okay, I went off on a tangent a little bit. Listen, the reason you passing out, fellas, because we getting way too cocky in the bedroom. And women are taking advantage of us, all right? You so busy doing the cuckoo clock. Just keep it simple. You want to get in and get out, all right? That's all you want. You want your turn. So don't do all the extra stuff, all you young dudes. Don't do all that. Don't be licking and pulling nipples and talking to them. That's you wasting time. First of all, you licking her. She can't understand you. You sound like Charlie Brown. Wah, 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 wah. And just keep it moving. Get in and get out. Get your turn. Because women will lie to you. They'll keep you down there forever. You so busy licking and that. Do you like that? Do you like that? Do you like that? And then she like, yeah, don't stop. And then you get tired. And she know when you're getting tired because you slow up. Do you like that? Do you like that? Do you like... And then she like, no, don't stop. Any second. And that's the lie. Any second. And then you get excited again. I told you. I told you. I told you. I told you. Then another hour go by. And now you got lockjaw and snot bubbles coming out your nose. And you're mad. And you're like, hurry up! You said an hour ago. Did you pee a little bit? My tongue is burning. Okay, that was too much. I'm sorry. You're right. That was too much. I'm sorry. Let me get back to what I'm saying. The reason you passing out, fellas, is because your head is too far up in between your lady's legs. And when she have an orgasm, bottom of her feet start shaking. That sensation go up her body. Her head start tingling. That sensation go down her body. Those two sensations meet in the middle. Her thighs lock up around your head. Next thing you know, you're going, coo, 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 coo. And you know how selfish women are. Go to sleep. Go to sleep. Your birthday. Go to sleep. So the trick is, before I go, you got to get your head out before the legs lock up. And I know you're saying, well, how are we going? How do we know when the legs gonna lock up? You gotta see the feet. Andrew, you see the feet shaking? You got 7 seconds to get your hair from in between her legs. And I know what you're thinking, well, how are we gonna see the feet if we doing the beaver? That's a good question. Here's a new technique. You gotta lick, lick, look. You gotta look behind you. Look behind you, see the feet shaking, get your head out. And I know what you're saying, well, I'm a big dude. She lock up on me. I'm gonna throw off me into the ceiling fan. I don't play. Nope, don't try it. Because I don't know why this is, but it's true. When a woman have an orgasm, she had a strength of like 10 gorillas and one retarded dude in her left arm. And she'll come around with that arm and push your head back down, and she feel like you're trying to come up too soon. So don't chance it. Just get your head out. But from a safe distance, don't leave the job undone. Stick your hand in and go in a counterclockwise motion. And then she gonna lock up, but she gonna lock up on your hand. Don't panic. Just turn your hand to the side and slide your hand out. That's all you gotta do. Yo, I'm Finesse Mitchell. Thank you, Montreal. I appreciate you. God bless you. Good night.